took over the program. As Vermont trying to get going offensively, they get it in a Lamb who gets their first points. America East Conference leading scorer, Ernie Duncan. Three-pointer from the right corner is good, and that's going to be a four-point play for Robin Duncan. Bucket of the night. Lamb looking for another one and able to connect. Once again, Idlerock driving inside. We've seen that a lot from him, and he's able to connect on that one. 8 points. Vermont down by four with the basketball.
Pretty, really pretty ball movement.
And it leads to an open three for Ernie Duncan, who's able to connect. We'll give it off to Ernie Duncan. Now Lamb working from the high post. Lamb with the fadeaway, but that hits off the front rim, but a nice offensive rebound for Vermont as Ryan Davis able to clean it up and get the bucket. UMBC up by five as Council has scored their last 7 points. Davis with a nice finish.
We're trying to move here, man. You know, we want college basketball fast.
Seth Smith pretty fast, getting to the rim and finishing with the right hand. And his status is day-to-day. What an injury that was for Duke last night.
There's enough contact there for a foul.
And another steal. Lamar all alone with the finish. Shungu able to get the basketball back. Lamb driving baseline. Good defense there, but Lamb still able to finish. Instead, we'll give it off to Ernie Duncan. Now Everett, an open look from three and nothing but net. Been very successful getting it inside. Lamar will try a three and gets it to rattle in as UMBC improves to 10-3 in the America East and 18-10 overall, while Vermont falls to 11-2 in the conference.